Hello the kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay, the Redo. Alright, when we left off, we were switched over to a new character, because Chris was a little injured, quite badly actually. So, we switched over to Sam. Wonderful Sam. Sam Hoffman. I was trying to think of her last name and I couldn't remember it. So that's why I was like, wonderful Sam. Anyway, okay. She's a problem solver. She was in the original release of the game in the story mode. So that's how I know her. She loves cycling, lived a little. She's a hero, that's why. Usually if they're from the main story of the game, they're usually titled a hero. So there you go. We got a nimble and we got like to travel. So she's going to be a quick little shit who will outright kill almost everyone.
But I'm not sure I want to put him to the test.
Yeah, you know, I don't blame you.
If we don't help out soon, it may be too late.
You say that. You say that, but we don't really have that many things to do. In fact, we don't really. A few community members found a scavenger. We could do that. Prepare to feast. So all of our stats are up. Nice. I should probably switch out her equipment, because I didn't actually do that before I swapped over to her. Okay. What should we replace? That backpack, for one. Good lord. That is useless to me. There we go. This is one of the big bastards I need. Okay. Shotgun. Shotguns are useless, as far as I'm concerned. Amphetamines. Don't know why you had that, but alright. Pipe threader. You specialize in shotguns. Damn it. And I just got rid of it. Okay, fine. That's what you want to specialize in? Okay, good. Works for me. Just want to make sure you're not dying. Then we're definitely not going to deal with the warden then. We'll want something a little better when it comes to shotguns. Okay. The coach gun, which is, you know, the double barrel shotgun, you know, standard. But, I would rather not use that. I would, in fact, much rather use the short pump. Short pump, not legal. The hooker. Yeah, that's the, word you want to use there, I guess. Alright, it weighs a lot less than most of the other ones. Like that one, for instance, the 590 SP. And what was the other one we were looking at? Where's that bastard? Yeah, the coach gun. That's a lot lighter than those. Actually, no, it's not. The coach gun's lighter than this by about a tenth of a pound. But, you know what? This looks better. So fuck it. Let's see what we got when it comes to... I can't use... Oh, for compatible shotguns. Oh, that sucks. Oh, well. Let's carry a bunch of ammo for... Oh, I can't. That's not good at all. That sucks, actually. That blunt weapon is a little too heavy. So, you know what? I'm going to put that away and grab a sharp weapon. That'll do me a lot better. What we got in the case of light weapons? Not a lot from the look of it. The light, sharp weapons. Hey! Cutting machine blade. Not bad. Take that for sure. Now, when it comes to extra supplies, probably load you up with ibuprofen. Oops. My bad. I keep forgetting that the powerhouses are the ones. The powerhouses are the ones. My bad. Sorry. That can hold 4. And everyone else can only hold 3 for each stack. Snacks. Yeah, I definitely need to get more snacks. Good lordy look. Whoops, wrong button. What we got? There we go. Just, have them make a few snacks. Alright, and we definitely will deal with the RV eventually. Medical area. We can upgrade to an infirmary and have quite a bit higher quality health care. And we do have a medical professional, so that'll work. So, yeah, I'm going to do that. definitely going to need more materials, though, after that. Oh, well. Should be able to do that. Why are these doors not closing? Doing this before... God damn it. Every time I load up, something has to go wrong. Alright, there we are. Let's head over to the scavenger.
Alright, best of luck.
Thank you. Head out to the scavenger and see what's going on in that direction. So, how far out was that again? Not that far out. A little ways, but that's why I have a car. Alright. There we are. Oop. Turn left. And see what zombies are around our immediate vicinity while we're doing a little drive. From the look of it, not too many. At least no infestations in this area. So that's always good. Infestations are the... Ow. That shouldn't have happened. Infestations are the bane. Those are always tough to clear out on your own. And that's the only way I like to do things. Oh, we got a barrel and a screamer from the look of it. Well, those two are gone. Alright. Barrel, buddy, old pal. Try this again, huh? And you're gone. That was easy. Well, easier than usual. Alright. Here we go. Head forward this way. Yeah, it shouldn't be that far. One of those little farmhouses. Should be pretty simple on its own. Okay. I think that's the one. Yeah, that looks like the one. Alright. See if we can... Oh, it's the little warehouse thing behind it, which is the one. Alright then. Okay, that worked. That worked. And, oops, I'm trying to kill all of them with the door. Because there is a character you can unlock when you kill everything with the door. And that's kind of what I want to do. Okay, you're dead. And you're dead. Sound like they're in the middle of a bit of a fight there.
Ah, there you are.
Oh, hey, Brady.
What do you say? 50-50 sound good?
I could use help getting this stuff home.
Let me know.
Sure, why not?
Loading up.
Sounds good. I'll cover you from this big guy here. Now you're dead. Okay. Alright. Oh, jeez. Got a few of them coming in from this area.
Trouble on the left.
Oh, I'm well aware.
This is looking good.
That's good, then. That means you'll be done fast, right? Oh, get off of me. You little shit.
Zombies well, inbound.
I'm well aware it's not going to be quick.
You do what you can.
I'm working on it, believe me. Defend the perimeter. Okay. Got one coming here. Come on.
You
there we go.
Almost. Just a second.
What do you mean almost? Yes, I do see that. Believe me, I do see that. Okay, this is not working out in my favor. You're kidding me, right? I'm already well aware of that. I'm wearing myself out because you were not helping me, if anything. There we go. Just kill this one, kill this one. Oh, come on. Okay, that's not working out. I'm just gonna let him take most of those. I'm working on it, believe me. There we go. There we go. Kill you. And this guy's dead. There we go.
We're Zed free here.
Oh, jeez. Sam, your stamina does not regenerate quickly, I'll tell you that much. You have a lot to start. Boy, does it not
okay,
go back fast.
Out of here. Lead the way. Let's go.
Sounds good to me. Let's see what's in here first. Obviously fuel. Yeah, nothing. Okay. Yeah, nothing I can really use anyway. So. Get in here. There we go.
It's funny.
Get the fuck out.
I used to get roped into playing Santa at the company Christmas party every year.
Really?
Man, I hated it. The costume was hot, the beard was itchy, and if the boss thought you weren't suitably excited about whatever crappy little novelty gift came out of the sack, he'd chew your ass out for bringing down morale. People
That's
used to
bullshit.
Hide when they saw me coming. You believe that? Growing
yeah.
as men and women hiding from Santa Claus.
Yeah, I can actually believe that, to be perfectly honest. Oh, their house is over this way. Okay, I was wondering, like, wait a minute, this is not the direction I live. It's like, because their house is over here. All right. And this is the spot. There we go. That'll do it. Get our stuff. Are you actually gonna go in your own house, or do I need to move back?
Let's consider that done.
Yeah, let's consider that done. Hey, a little bit of fuel. That's about what I figured. Thank you.
I'll run this home.
What I got here?
Soon.
Not a lot. They have some ammo, but not a lot else. Oh, you all right there?
How are things on the home?
Mackenzie?
There's an issue with the infirmary.
Oh, come on.
I know we wanted to make some improvements.
More issues?
But we're missing a few things.
Okay.
We can track it down.
Romance troubles on the rise. Oh, no.
It'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
Fair enough. I'll do that in a bit. First, I want to figure out what this romance troubles is about. Oh, after I kill these guys, of course. Because they're priority number one. Really, when it comes to anything zombie-related, kill these bastards. All right. Fight at home,
so,
romance troubles on the rise.
I've been sketching some plans in my spare time, and I think I hit on something.
Have you?
I don't want to name names or anything, but we've got some out-of-shape people around here.
Okay.
If we set aside a little space for a training area, we could make sure everybody's ready for all that fence-hopping and zombie-fleeing.
Fair enough. We can do that. You could probably do that once we get enough materials. You stay the fuck away from Elliot, Judge Constance. Next time it won't be just an argument. Who's doing what here? Caleb Kirsten. Disapproves. That sucks. I'm sorry. Judge Constance has a busted arm? When did that happen? That happened during this? That is ridiculous. Are you kidding me? You fucks shouldn't be hurting each other. What in the hell? Should be hurting the zombies, if anything. Get pissed at them. Put a few rounds in their heads. Fucking stop with this bullshit. Alright. Let's just head back home before more of our people try to kill each other. Alright. Now, next plan of attack is getting materials, which I think she's located a spot. And we got one over here, and a couple in this area. So hopefully that'll actually turn out something when it comes to materials, because we definitely need more of those. If we plan on doing anything else with, well, our home. And you do need the materials for upkeep of your bases as well. Well, I say bases. Really, I mean outposts. So, you definitely need to have a wealth of materials on hand. Having a outpost that basically fills in as a way to get more materials would not hurt either. Oh, geez. Technically, I try to avoid that because it is easier to have them on hand rather than being supplied to us from an outpost, but I mean, in this regard, I'll make an exception. Alright, let's head over this way. Hopefully find materials in this direction. Okay. That did not work out like I wanted it to. I wanted to hit them both with the door. Well, all of them with the door, really. Okay. This place, I have a feeling, won't have any. I have a feeling that one won't either. Wait, why am I... Oh, I forgot to put it in the vehicle. That's my fault. Oopsie doodle. Okay. Put that there. Now I can go grab this stuff. With minimal interruptions. Come on. There we go. Nope, nothing. Alright, I was swinging mainly because I had a feeling one zombie would probably come at me. But no, there's none. I'm in the clear. For the time being, anyway. Hey, brackets. Nice. That's one of the things we needed for the infirmary. That's actually pretty good, so I'm going to take that. Take this.
We'll be ready.
And what do we got here? We got any fuel in this?
Yep. Like that.
Yep. That we did. That's for sure. What do we got in here?
Like that.
Tussin. Not going to shake a stick at that. It's actually very useful. And it looks like we have more things to search, but I'm not seeing them. Unless they're on the floor. That's always something that'll happen.
Area secure. No Zeds here.
It's not on the floor, so must be around the building in general. Let me do a quick little run around. Aha! I knew it. I knew it! That always happens. There we go. Nothing. Okay. Well, wait. I needed to go back
so
in.
So damn tired.
Yeah, I kind of did that to you. I'm sorry. Alright. Trying to build up your cardio. Anyway.
Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
I feel like we just got settled. You sure about this?
Let's do this.
You said establish more outposts. Now you're gonna fight me on that? Friggin' do it! Come on! Jeez. Lily, I swear, you're just argumentative for the sake of arguing. Ah! You drive me up a wall. I swear. Alright. Let's fill this up with more materials or whatever may be in here. Well, there's one anyway. There we go. That works. Can we take care of you? Yeah, we can. I just feel like wasting a few rounds. Reload. There we go. You're gone. There's a zombie climbing the mountain. Are you shitting me? You can see that, right? It's like right in the middle left, not middle left, middle right of my screen. You can see that one climbing the mountain, right? The hell are you doing there, bud? This is not the time to learn rock climbing. You're dead. Jesus. Okay. Let's go in here. Oh, jeez. Woo! That was useful. Tell you that much. Alright. There's a freak bag trying to come in here. From the speed of that, I'm going to assume it's a feral. Nope, it's a military zombie. That's good, at least. Alright. Take you out next. There we go. Alright. You two look like they're going to be a problem, so... There we go. Well, looks like more of them are coming at me, so... Might as well make this quick. Grab what I can here. Hey, hey! Some more materials. Nice, nice. Oh, geez. Okay, that didn't work out. We'll take out this guy. Alright, I got one more. Come on. There we go. Can we get someone on these materials? If I can make the do it. There we go. All for scavengers.
Zombies back first.
Oh, for crying out loud. Really? Okay. Got that one anyway. There we go. Multi-kill. Oh, jeez. They're all gonna keep coming no matter what I do. This thing is loud as fuck. This is why I don't like shotguns. I can't silence them. And just keep becoming more of an issue as time goes on. Oh, jeez. Come on. There we go. Pry bar or lead pipe? Lead pipe! Came here to lay some pipe. Bow chicka bow! Shut up, Tucker.
We'll be ready.
And, we'll have them come gather these materials here.
I found some supplies.
There we go.
Send runners for pickup.
I'll get someone out there ASAP.
Sounds good. Thank you for that. Oh, dear. Okay. That almost became an issue. Alright. Let's put this in here. Right quick. There we go. I'll take care of that last Zambambo. It's just sitting in there. Down you go. There we are. I think I took care of this whole area.
I got nothing left.
I'm pretty sure you do, otherwise you would have fallen down. Alright. There we go. Try and gingerly do it so I don't accidentally run over our own people over there. Hey, buddy.
I'm almost home.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
Show you when I get there.
I still remember the original version of this game. It would say, yeah, I did. I brought you a pony. But it tried to eat me, so I shot in the face. That's disturbing. Well, yeah, that was kind of disturbing. That's probably why they cut it out of the original version after a while. It was after a couple updates. I think it was like after one of the major updates that was one of the major fixes for the game that they just took that whole section out. And it's, I understand it, but it was the funniest thing, so I'm a little upset. It was hilarious. Okay, let's drop all of this in here. There we go. And let's pick up a few more shotgun rounds. There we are. Perfect. And I think we're doing pretty good so far. Right after they gather those materials, we should be set for quite a while. In fact, I could probably make up a new thing, like that training area she was talking about. We have a library? No. But a training area would be far better. Because, like she suggested it, it's usually a good idea. That's usually why she suggests things. Anyway, the brackets were needed for the infirmary, and I have those. So might as well drop those off right now. And
there
we're good.
We go.
Work can continue. And it will continue to build up the infirmary as quickly as can be. Oh, that did it almost immediately. Nice. All right, let's see if we can heal her up a little bit. What do we have in the way of cheap stuff? Not a lot. Aspirin, there we go. Use that. That should get your health to full. And since we're a little over time, I'm going to end the episode here right now. We actually did quite a lot. I'm very happy about this episode. So, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. Click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in comments. It can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This is the one, the only, Stray Cat playing games for you.